Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Haley Hummel here with your Instant Update for today. It's Red Ribbon Week and today's theme is Red Out. Tomorrow's theme is Halloween costumes and Friday's theme is Pink Out. So make sure you dress up. We hope everyone's wearing red to show their school spirit today. AP tests are available to purchase, so make sure you order yours from the THHS student store before October 31st, as there is a $40 late fee. Tests are $100 each, and if you need to cancel tests for any reason, there's a $40 cancellation fee. If you have any questions about AP testing, please contact Ms. Lindsay at kimberly.lindsay@svusd.org. Virtual Financial Aid Night is tomorrow night at 6 p.m., so if you're in need of financial aid or interested in learning more about it, please make sure to check it out. Do you want to give your friends something fun for Halloween and support one of our amazing clubs? The UNICEF Club is hosting a Halloween Grams fundraiser. The Grams are little packages of Halloween-themed items that'll be hand-delivered on Friday, October 29th. They cost $4 each. To order one, go to @THHSUNICEF on Instagram and fill out the Google Form link in their bio. They're only available today, so make sure to order one. In sports news, the football team's last league game is this Friday. It's an away game against El Toro, and the theme is Pink Out, so make sure to attend and support our football team. Also, if you're interested in being in the 2022 boys golf team, there's a meeting with information about the team and tryouts this Friday in room 825. A quick reminder that the French Club is having their luncheon tomorrow. Make sure to head to the NPR at the beginning of lunch with your ticket if you've purchased a meal. The Spanish Club is having their luncheon this Friday, so go to the NPR with your ticket to get your lunch. That's all for me today, Mustangs. Happy birthday and go Blue!